Like it or not, pollen is a big part of life here in the Midlands. How much pollen can range from a little to a lot. Trees go into hyperdrive producing pollen as they spring back to life. When it's windy, pollen levels go up. And when it rains, it goes down. Pollen can travel really far. It's not just the plants in your neighborhood that make you sneeze. And that's a first alert fact. This is the Midlands.